Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We divide both sides by y and 4x plus number 3. Next, we put the integration for the both sides. Next, we have the formula in here. So, number 4, that is about 8. Number 3, that is about b. Now we apply the formula in here and you got about 1/4 ln of the absolute value of 4x plus number 3. And this one we have ln of the absolute value of y. This is the end. Thank you for watching.